I've been practicing martial arts for about a year and a half. As you can tell, I'm blue tag. I'm about 4 belts to black, which it'll be another 35 years to get to there. I'm originally from Spain, been in the country for 23 years. 23 years in this beautiful country of yours. You could do so many things within the specials. You can do parades, you can do engagement with the public, you can go on reactive. It could well be absolutely anything from A to Z. Rather than actually sit on the sofa and complain about the neighbourhood, you know, all this crime going on and the snatching bags and whatnot, I thought I'd help out. It's great to go into work with these guys and girls because they're doing a great job on a day-to-day basis. So I just want to chip in every now and then. I tend to do 1 to 2 shifts a week. It's a very honourable, in my opinion, way to help out the community. It makes you feel really happy. And that's basically why I'm doing it.